Actually built in 1930 by KONE M and modernized in 2003 by KONE M series.